And there ain't much I can say to you guys because I have been out there practicing with you that I used to coach in my younger days. And I know what it's like to pay a price that y'all have paid all summer. So this is what I would tell you. I want to encourage you to do your best. I want to encourage you to play hard and don't let up and keep playing and don't quit and don't get upset with each other. And it ain't about me. It ain't about the individual. It's about all y'all together. Whatever you do together. And do it with your heart. Put your heart in it. Play with passion.
right now, okay? But we are not going to let up, okay? When you let up, what happens to her, okay? Full speed, all right, the whole time. Be aggressive, okay? Whoever's in there, be aggressive, all right? You already know the game plan on defense. You know, it's the same thing they did to us with Chacone. Whoever gets direct snap most of the time. They might try to throw it a little bit, so let's don't get sucked in, safety. Okay, let's don't do it. Offensively, we cannot get slow, we can't get complacent, we can't get sloppy. You understand me? We cannot get sloppy.
Thank you.